So, hello guys, my name is Akshay. Welcome to my YouTube channel Classroom. Where there is will, there is way. From this motivational thought, we are going to start today's video. In our today's video, we will know about techniques of tool making and uses of stone tool. Techniques of tool making. There are two techniques of stone tools making. Okay, first stone on stone, second pressure flaking. In stone on stone, we have to use like this. This is the first stone, this is the second stone. We have to strike this stone from this, like this. Okay, to require shape. If we will, the first stone is this hand and second stone in another hand. We have to strike this stone to acquire the given shape, like this. Okay, like this. Okay, now pressure flaking. In the pressure flaking, we take this, the stone to be shaped in the firm surface, and then a thing like a sharpened nail, anything, we have to keep like this, and like a hammer we have to put like this. This we have to do when till the acquired shape to this stone. Okay. In this video, we knew about how early humans use and made their tools from stone, flint, etc. Their tools were very useful because by this they hunt animals and etc. We use stone tools to cut the trees, scrap the barks of trees, okay, then dig the ground, okay, then hunt animals, stitch the animals' wool and skins, and chop the meat, chop the fruits, chop the vegetable, and many more. So guys, thank you for watching the video. So like, share and comment the video and subscribe the channel and press the bell icon to get latest notification of our videos. Bye bye.